button on Freddy's face, just under his right cheek, and press it. For clarification, please note that I am referring to Freddy's right, not your right. Great! Now locate the button under his left cheek and press it. Great! Now carefully locate and press the button next to Freddy's right eye. Great! Now carefully locate and press the button just above Freddy's nose. Good job! The faceplates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw. Good job. The faceplates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw.
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walked. Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the tests to make them far more challenging and far less pointlessly fawning.
Drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing. With perfect results and no consequences. Well done. Maybe I was wrong about you. To complete this test, you need to find a set of blueprints. Don't worry, they are of no use to anyone. Totally boring and useless. This is just a thought experiment. Just to see how much time you'll waste thinking. I am going to risk having you go outside the official courses one more time. The humans accidentally forgot to put a security DVD in the player. I am sure it happened by accident. But why don't you put it back in the player? For safety.